What's old is new again, thanks to a $3 million makeover.
Today we got our first look at the all-new Agora Theater and Ballroom right here in Cleveland. They updated everything but the old-school Agora signs and the autograph wall. So if you've been there, you know that it is long overdue. For the first time in its 100-year history, the Agora has air conditioning, not to mention new lights, flooring, seats, walls, and bathrooms. It's a whole new look, but the owners promise it's still the same old Agora.
It's still going to be gritty. We're still going to do some rock and roll acts. We're going to honor that history as well, but we're going to do something from every genre in this room.
The Agora is credited with bringing exposure to the legendary acts like Lou Reed, U2, and Bruce Springsteen. Can